Sports are in 3, 2, 1.
Hey, Patriots! I'm Nolan Brooks.
I'm Nathan Groner.
And I'm TJ Scott.
And welcome to this week's Sports Update. All right, Monday afternoon, boys varsity baseball team lost a nail-biter to St. Joe Central 6-3. And then Tuesday night, lost another close game 9-6 against Liberty. You guys are just a bunch of these games where we're coming down to the last few runs, and you just can't get those last few runs as you need.
Yeah, it's a struggle right now, but we'll bounce back in districts, and we got our first round of districts Saturday afternoon at 2:30 at Blue Springs South High School against Raytown, and we want a big crowd there for our first round.
Yeah, I really hope you guys go out and get the win, because you're a solid team. You know, it's just those close games that get you, but I definitely think you guys can make a deep run in playoff time.
If your pitching and defense is as good as it has been the whole year, you guys can definitely win the first round game, and hopefully many more.
Mm-hmm. All right, Royals.
The Royals are still in first place in the AL Central, beating the Tigers in that series over Mother's Day weekend. And that was a huge series win, winning the series 2-1. And then now facing the Rangers, losing Monday night, but winning Tuesday night. And we hope to win the series.
Yeah, I mean, Monday night's loss was, we haven't played them yet, so we weren't really used to their style of play. So we weren't really ready for them. But Tuesday night, we came out and beat them in extras.
Also on Monday, they got there at 6 a.m. from Detroit, so they're probably a little tired.
A little tired, but they're definitely still a good team, and I really hope we win the series because it'll be a crucial series to win for us.
Yeah, if we win out this series, we can still hold our lead in the AL Central, and hopefully we can win a couple more series and gain a bigger lead.
Definitely. All right, girls soccer?
All right. For girls soccer, on Monday night, they 10-0'd Ruskin, which is probably the best game that we've seen them play all year. But then on Tuesday night, they lost to Liberty 8-0. I mean, it's just sad to see them go out there and not score any goals. I mean, they obviously have to fix that before they start playoff play, but hopefully they can do that.
Yeah, they're really struggling this year, and I mean, I hope they make improvements. Every week I say I hope they make improvements, and maybe when playoff time comes, they'll really get their head right and they'll go out and they'll win games that they really do need. All right, well, that's all we have for you this week. Truman, I'm Nolan Brooks.
I'm Nathan Croner.
And I'm TJ Scott.
Go Patriots.
See you next week.
Woo-hoo!